Shiloh, is your name Shiloh? Can I talk to you? Can you come down, please, so we can speak? I saw you at the show. I thought I'd seen a ghost. Your resemblance is striking. You have your mother's eyes, her hair. I was told you died with her. All these years have come and gone. How do I put this? I'm your godmom.
State your business.
Business?
What do you want?
I want to finally meet you. Something real to cling to, leave you with the hope that you will go to all you're meant to, all I fail to. In you is a world of promise. We have both been kept in bondage, but you can learn from all my failures.
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers
or let them through the gate.
That either. A big risk.
A big fence.
A mistake.
A new friend.
That I think.
These eyes can do more than see.
I know. I mean, I've seen you sing.
Where?
From my window. I can see the world from there. Name stars and constellations, count the cars and watch the seasons.
I wish we could have walked together.
I can't have guessed.
Never?
Ever. If Dad found out that I'd been let out or that you'd been let in,
I should go then before I do. Promise me you won't.
Better that you don't.
Don't forget me.
Shelter grows.
Best of all, room to bloom outside my bedroom. Integrity, honesty.